This week on Assignment, Joe Mullins will talk with Dr. Francine Lemire, who's on her way to Austria to compete at the Paralympia. Kimberly Drew speaks with Hubert O'Reilly, president of the UTU, about speculation the rail system in this province will be completely shut down. And we'll talk with a wildlife specialist about the winter moose hunt. That's on Assignment, Sunday morning at 11:30. Join us.
Safety message from the Iron Ore Company of Canada.